The Enforcement Directorate today arrested D.K. Shivakumar, senior Congress leader, who is known as a troubleshooter for the Karnataka Congress. Now, his trouble started almost 2 years ago when the Gujarat Congress sent his legislatures to Karnataka to keep them in safe custody before the Rajya Sabha elections because of fear of them being poached by the BJP. The task of protecting them was given to D.K. Shivakumar, and he kept them in Eagleton Resort in the outskirts of the city. A few days later, the Income Tax Department raided multiple locations in Bengaluru and New Delhi, which were associated to D.K. Shivakumar. After his raids in August 2017, four cases were filed against him. First three by the IT department and one by the Enforcement Directorate. So what are the cases filed by the IT department? They were one, tax evasion. Second, destruction of evidence, and three, use of Benamis and moving money using Benamis. The fourth case, which is important in this juncture, was filed by the ED. It was for money laundering. Their allegation was that 8.5 crores were found in four different locations in New Delhi, which were associated with D.K. Shivakumar. They also pointed out that one transaction through his daughter was done to Singapore, which also they said was against the rules of money laundering. Based on these two factors, a case was filed against him. In the first three cases, he got anticipatory bail. In the fourth case filed by the ED, when the summons was sent, he filed for an anticipatory bail and request to squash the summons, but the High Court had turned it down. So last Thursday, he went to New Delhi, and Friday onwards, he was undergoing interrogation at the Enforcement Director's office. Today, finally, they have decided to arrest him. Now, what is the political implication of this entire arrest? Now, D.K. Shivakumar had emerged as one of the tall leaders of Karnataka Congress after the JDS Congress alliance had failed just a few months ago. His attempt to salvage the coalition even at the last moment had projected him in some sort as the next big leader of Karnataka Congress. Now, the Congress party alleges that this is the BJP's ploy to ensure that their next big leader is sent to jail, and the entire regrouping and the attempts to come back that has been attempted by the Congress are kept at bay.